British Airways has cancelled all its flights to the Egyptian capital Cairo for a period of 1 week for what it is called a security precaution.
Passengers about to board a British Airways flight to the city from London's Heathrow Airport were told that it was cancelled and that there would be no alternative flights for a week. A British Airways spokesperson said in a statement that the airline constantly reviews its security arrangements at all their airports around the world, and they have suspended flights to Cairo for 7 days as a precaution to allow for further assessment. The spokesman further said the safety and security of their customers and crew is always their priority, and they would never operate an aircraft unless it was safe to do so. Three Egyptian airport security sources told Reuters news agency that British staff had been checking security at Cairo Airport on Wednesday and on Thursday. Egypt's Ministry of Civil Aviation said in a statement late on Saturday that it had contacted the British Embassy in Cairo, which had confirmed that the decision to suspend the flights was not issued by Britain's transport or foreign ministries. Germany's largest airline, Lufthansa, had also said on Saturday that it would suspend flights to Cairo, but later said flights would resume on Sunday. The United Kingdom, the United States, and other countries have issued travel warnings for Egypt, citing ongoing political unrest and the potential for terror attacks. For CBA News, I am Wango Ngugi.